Alrighty, we are back. Succession War. So, what's happened here? They can't be Rurikoviches. They're von Habsburgs. Okay, so it's Russia and. No? Russia, are there? Oh, I see. They're the attacker against Austria in the Brunswickian Succession? Brunswick, that. They're a von Habsburg. Oh my god. There's a chance. They're in a personal union since 2 days ago. And to take it over, Austria has to fight Russia. That is the weirdest. Okay, and okay. Bizarre. That's super weird. I don't understand how Russia could get involved in that. But, I think it's pretty awesome. Yep, I like that a lot. Okay, so, we will actually not get involved in that war at all. They can, do whatever they like to each other. I DGAF. Although I guess I do have troops up here which will be on the front line. Kind of a hassle. Let's move them back. They don't want no bar of that. Hope it doesn't interrupt my. Oh, look! My only ship, which I didn't know about, is being attacked. Can he flee? Flee, buddy! Aww. I lost a trade ship. Bummer. I hope that doesn't intrude. I don't. I hope I get to convert this bastard first. Before Russia roll through. Please let me conquer Silesia. I get it again. Brilliant. Yep. I like that. And I shall do that. As soon as I am allowed. They're not allied with anyone. No, they're not. And they're all Protestant, and their army's being beaten up by those guys. Reconquest. Oh, what? How did I get and then lose Reconquest against them immediately? No idea. Ah. I still kept a core there. I've got a claim there, but I've got a core there. That's super weird. I like it, but it's super bloomin' weird. So what's that army like? 13-2. That's 5-9. That's reasonable. Can I give land to? Actually, I was going to take that off the. Not till October. Oh, god damn it, Russia. You're messing with my plan, man. It's the only way I can get these guys on side without. God damn it. Why are we losing money? Oh, because all our forts came online, I see. That's alright, we'll just do that. And we'll wait till this ticks up to 2. Bump it down. Who's that Holera? Bavaria we've done with. We can't annex these clans, can we? Oh no, that's right. We've got a something of a malice from annexing members of the Holy Roman Empire and annexing vassals. That's okay, mate, don't worry about it. There's no chance we'd do it to you, I promise. we can still get them up to, we've only improved to 122, we can still get them up to 200. We'll just do that. Was I improving with them by accident before? I think I may have been. Oh no. Oh hey, they're not in that trade league anymore. They're only allied to Ravensburg and Munster. Which means I can monster them. They're guaranteed by mains. But that's a perfect way to go to war with it, with mains. Oh yes. If someone's guaranteeing someone, they've got nothing they can do about it. Look at those Protestant zealots. Go hard, mains. Go hard, zealots, I mean. Because we get to attack them. It'll bring Ravensburg and Munster in. But, that's no big deal. Oh, they beat their, what do you call it? When does this run out? 84. May. Who do they think they are? What's that? Agellius? Another accepted culture. Meh. Let's just do it. Damn it, I thought we might go ahead of time for that. But no. How is this all going? Ooh, Russia, you're getting a kicking. Oh, damn it. Hungary. Nobility gain 10 influence? Absolutely not. Nobility lose 10 influence? Absolutely. Königsberg and Prague. Let's park some armies in Prague. And we'll try and ambush someone who wanders through Königsberg, because that will be funny to me. We'll do that, because we can. Come on, someone coming through Königsberg. Win, Russia, win! Oh, wait, actually, we don't mind, either way. Who won? Come this way, Russia, come this way. I've got a trick. I've got a trick I really want to show you. Actually, we don't need those guys there, we'll put them there. We want our guys to be off that square, and Russia to be... Get off the square. Are they there? Yes, they are. Fancy fighting 11 noble regiments for me, Russia. Great. Good to know. Thank you. Oh, what is this? Mainz confronts us about rebels. Apparently the Mainzian government's decision to enforce Catholic faith in their lands has been a mistake in more ways than one. The Protestant subjects have revolted against them, which more than a few of those affected blame on our support of the true faith. Now, an ambassador from Mainz has openly confronted us about the issue, and rather imperiously demanded that we renounce the rebels and their struggle. While we certainly would like to see the spread of the Protestant faith, this is a diplomatic issue, more than a religious one. What is our stance on these foreign rebels? I'm sitting here trying to read this. Cuius regio, eius le... Cuius regio, eius le religio. They should respect the will of their rulers. No. We demand that you cease your oppression of these poor Protestant subjects. Absolutely. And we will support you, the faithful against you openly and gladly. That sounds cool. I don't know what that does exactly, but we will definitely support those rebels once we have enough money. We do have just enough money to cover that. Hopefully that means they'll come to war with us. Sorry, coughing fit attack. Oh yes, we're doing a... What's the name up there? Aren't we? We'll take that down, and that should make sure we get the... negative £1 we need, one ducat we need. Our country? Oh, in Pomerania, I see. Really? Oh god, they're all reformed, that sucks. What do we want to claim there? What's part of our stuff? That one is. What happened with that? I'm intrigued to find out what that event was. Keep going, buddies. You're doing good work there. Oh! We've got rebels to fight here. Oh, Russia. We needed that one. Ah, they've still got armies over there. Okay. And I want to switch that over to give it to the... Oh, hang on. We, their, what's the name dropped? Their, thingy thing dropped. Yes, they're down to 67. Their influence dropped. So we can give some... what do they want? That one's not bad for them, really. And that'll put them to 17.8. Great. In fact, I'm slightly tempted to... It only costs a little bit. We could make that quite a good one, manpower-wise. I'll give an extra 200. No, we don't want to make our buddies too powerful. Are we set to... Are people gathered with us? They are. Yeah, come on, let's go fight that. And then we'll all go our separate ways. How do you feel about that? Great. Okay. See you later. Have fun with your stupid war against Russia. I don't care about... Oh, there's only a couple. Oh, we took a loan. Pants. I've been so carefully avoiding that too. They were super lucky that army was going the wrong direction. Do we want to buy more armies before... Oh, we can only buy one more anyway. What's the one more man we want to buy? We're going to buy one more cannon. Perfect. Oh, and that wasn't affected anyway. Yeah, unsiege that, you bunch of Muppets. Have we got any advisors? We've got a prestige dude, don't we? Oh, Mains, you're so cheeky. What are our alliances at the moment? I don't think we have many, do we? Oh, Muscovy. Bavaria, we haven't done them. We'll focus on absorbing Arnhold first anyway. Yes, get them Protestant rebels, but you shouldn't split up. There's a chance they could beat that with the defensive bonus. Oh, nicely done. Haha. Mains have no more army. You beauty. Oh, diplomatic insult I don't care about. I wonder what happened. They're now Protestant. I know that much. structure is still right there. Oh. Oh, they're not fighting Lithuania. I don't know why I'm keep looking at Lithuania. Muscovy are doing pretty damn well, considering. Conversion is successful. Good stuff. Let's now culture convert to Prussian. They want military access. Of course they can have it. Oh, they're at war with them. That means they might accept my alliance proposal. Because I would quite happily go to work with those. Who am I spying on? Magdeburg. No, I want to keep spying on them. And on them. We'll wait till the end of the month. Because we only need claims on those two. We get those two as an event. Do you want an alliance? Ah, oh, pants. Because then... Yeah. Bummer. I would definitely help you out with that. Ottomans. What would Austria think about that? They don't know us favours, eh. Because I've got a feeling that I could probably man fight these clowns by myself if Austria came in. Anyways, what other relations have we got? Oh, that's right, Russia. I mean, I could ally these C words. Are they at war with someone else? They are. With quite a few people. They're only allied to Arkin. Oh, cock. Really? I can't. I'm in the Empire though. Why would it matter? That's right, and they wouldn't come with me anyway. What I'd love to do is get some vision on what's going on with that war. I guess I can see through Hungary for some reason. Ah, their rival is Bavaria. Yep, you sure can, mate. Oh, I already had a claim there. What a mug. But I would dearly love to declare war on them right now. Oh, they've allied with Ravensburg and Munster anyway. But it was the declare... That's right. Okay, so let's... I don't know. Improve with them. Really tough. I really want to beat them up though. Why am I set as hostile? I don't know. I'll improve with them just because I feel like it. Devils beat them. Ah, oh, damn it. Our truce is over, but I can't declare war on them, apparently, because weird rules. Can't even threaten. Oh, they're winning their wars. Crap. Who are they allied with? Arkind. And they're winning their wars. That's weird. Look at Arkind's little troop of tough guys. I sure do. I was thinking about Diplo annexing them as well, but that ain't gonna work. I cannot vassal when they're at war. I cannot annex while they're at war. Poop. how friendly are we with these guys? We're pretty friendly. They are involved as the attacker. How did they get to attack? They got dragged in as an ally. Muscovy is even more broken now. Do we owe them favours though? That's the question. I don't want to get dragged into their crappy wars. Once their ruler dies, or once we switch out, we'll Oh hey, now we can declare on them. Mains won't come in though, curses. That was my master plan. Okay, what about declaring directly on them? The allies won't come in, it'll only be them. We can take Braunschweig and Wurzen. Würzburg. And we should see if we can get a claim there. We've got a zero strength, damn. How far away is that from Diplo annexing? Can't be too far. Disloyal, that's 71. Can we give them something else? That wouldn't be bad for them. I guess it's at 31 though. We could give that to them. Eh. That's crap. That's really badly balanced. I can't. I don't know. Whatever. And yes, we can change that one. Grumpy Peeps, somewhere. Grumpy Peeps in Ozu. Oh, we can declare war on these clowns though. That's a good idea. Let's do that. There's a nice fresh new military tech. We'll upgrade our those guys. And what should we go for? We've got, what's our best leader? He's good at fire, better at fire than at shock. So we'll go for the fire type. Hey. And we will ramp that up. Oh, we can replay alone somehow. Cool. And we'll ramp that up and we go start heading into debt. Then we'll turn off some forts. We don't need our forts on. Forza. We'll keep that one on. Will we? No. Exactly 0 mil to do that. Huh? Even with all our forts off, we're still losing money. We must have maybe had a... reverse the course. We'll take another shot of crappy bastard tech loss. What's our air like? I think he was quite good, wasn't he? Yeah. Not quite as good as Dad. Not good enough. Oh, we're ready. So, where's a good place to begin a war from? That's a pretty good spot. We'll jump in and take their only easily defensible... Oh yeah, stop that. And stop that. And Liegnitz is the one we want. And we'll jump across the border and grab that. Ping, ping, ping. And straight on there. This war will be over before you know it. There you go. That stuff away to avoid any disease outbreaks. Continue improving with these mugs who we hate. Oh, hang on. We were meant to be spying on them. Not only mains. We'll do it again. Yep. Bummer. Yep, that doesn't surprise me much. That don't surprise me much. Wow. Oh, we can turn on our maintenance now. We're just sieging. All our things came up. Let's turn them all off. Good night. 30. Actually, we'll recall you because you're probably a bit closer. To be honest, oh no, they won't ask us for this stuff back anyway. Sue for peace, complete annexation. All of your stuff, and actually, nothing else. Thank you. Lumen disaster. Why? Overextension is at least 10%, I see. Bing, 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 bing. That won't, that should disappear quite quickly. We had claims. Oh, they are only going at one per day, though. Weird. It's the same religion, same culture. Hell, it was even a state before. Used to be us, bro. Incorporate Anhalt. Yeah, okay. That happens this month. Perfect timing. So we lose 3 Diplo. We get 3 Prestige, but we get 1 Diplo back. And we reclaim Strassland. Who has Strassland? Where is Strassland? Is it that? I'd like to. I'm going to. But let's we need that one claim first. It'll be much cheaper if we what does that give me? It's Colm and Kohlberg and Stolp. Yeah, so I do need to do that one first, but we'll in the meantime. We've got claims on all of that stuff. We've got a claim there. That's not one of ours, that's more likely one of theirs. Have they got a claim on that? They haven't got a claim on that, that's weird. Okay, well that's us for the moment. We'll be back soon. I'm going to have a puzzle over this. Try and work out what is what, and what we should be doing. And we'll be back soon.